to wear their cap and gown. I will send the cap and gown soon. I just want to send them with a letter for with instructions of what you have to do. They should wear clothes under their cap and gown. They will be surprised. So they should wear clothes. And they have to wear their cap. For girls, there should be no high ponytails because they won't fit. And I suggest you put bobby pins. Okay, so I can hold. Okay, I'll buy some extra, so just in case. Let's see. You guys should arrive.
Good evening, parents. Thank you so much for coming in this evening. We hope you've enjoyed seeing your child's science work on display. We have about 4 minutes left of this session, so if we could begin to make our way to the exits, that would be greatly appreciated, because our next round of parents are coming in.
Okay, so quickly, you should come before 10, because it'll probably be a long line.